Now, Chair, the removal that happened both in Masinga and Kiambere was a legal exercise in a bid to safeguard the buffer zone. Chair, the two reservoirs have the body mass, which we are calling the reservoir. And each of the reservoirs was provided with a buffer zone, basically to protect the reservoir from encroachment, from siltation, because of human activities that would happen very close to the water body. I am saying, Chair, it was a legal exercise because it was after a court process, and I think one of the presenters earlier indicated that they were parties to that court process. I have given the court case number there, 148 of 2017, which was Talda versus Joseph Moody Mukuruta and others. The court decided the matter in favor of the authority on the 12th of March 2020. Chair, the authority was tasked with ensuring that the property was properly demarcated and beaconed. Remember, I said that the delineation of the land was basically based on the contour. So on the ground, the authority was tasked to provide physical features that would delineate the extent of the land.